Happening probably till the end of the year, at the earliest.
Okay, but we've got the video though, the Howie B video cool. That you were talking about. So tell me a little bit about this. Take your partner by the hand. It just sounds like a real yee-haw, doesn't it?
It's off the album which came out last summer. Mm-hmm. Turn the Dark Off, and Robbie Robertson does the vocals. And it originally was an instrumental tune, and I loved it the first time I heard it. Yeah. And then Robbie got involved because Harry was working with me out in LA. And this is the result.
Fantastic, let's have a look.
She walks alone down a sleazy back street. Around a corner and up an alley to a dead end. There under a small blue light, she enters an unmarked doorway. A low heartbeat, a low pounding, escapes into the night. This is a place she goes to fulfill a very basic need. Something people have been doing since the dawn of man. To communicate without talking. She needs something, she makes a gesture with her hand and mouths what she wants. She wants to make a connection, a certain kind of connection. No, this is not about something from the black market. This is about no questions. This is about smoke and sweat and beats. This is about no message.
That is fantastic. That is so, so cool. I love that. What do you guys think?
Yeah, brilliant.
Great tune, great video. What can we say?
I thought the video for me, you know, out there, man.
Totally.
You know, it was really, really good. The track itself, I was feeling the tune. Yeah. It was very real.
Yeah.